Good morning, everyone. At the beginning of my speech, I'd like to conduct a little survey. What's this in my hand? Many of you may say it's just a piece of waste paper. However, what I can see through this paper is a fragrant rose, a nestling bird, an eco-friendly dress. See, instead of finding its way to the dustbin, it has endless chances to be revitalized. If we compare our life to this paper, then our willpower to discover potential is what makes life wonderful. I was once like a piece of waste paper. I failed in a school sports meeting which I trained hard for. I went home, disappointed. A cup of tea was on the table. The verdant tea leaves were like elegant dancers performing underwater. Suddenly, there's a little voice inside my head saying, "If you shed tears when you miss the sun, you will also miss the stars." The withered tea leaves were like elegant dancers performing underwater. If they could make such a difference with just a little hot water, so could you. Just keep on trying and discovering. With this faith, I participated in the school art festival where I won the Best Conductor award. That was the very moment when I rediscovered myself. Poor as I was on the playground, my life was lit up by beautiful melodies in ways I had never imagined. A public interest advertisement once advocated that garbage is just misplaced resource. I believe such recycling applies to human as well. Once placed in the right position, then the so-called uselessness will turn out to be valuable possessions, just like the tea leaves, whether lying on the table, but activated once they were made into tea. So this time, what's this in my hand? Thank you.
Thank you. Do you think that failure is important to finding what we're good at, what our passion is?
Thank you for your question, and my answer is yes. Of course, failure is very important in the process of finding ourselves' own value. And of course, not all of us can find ourselves in the first place. So without failure, we can't find the right direction. And I think the most important thing about finding our own potential is that we should find an emotional GPS to tell you where to go and how could you do it. And it's that faith that could lead you everywhere, lead you to success, lead you to your own goal. And of course, failure is sometimes necessary. And of course, it's also the mother of success. So failure is always there in the process of finding your own value. Thank you.
Thank you.
You may now choose a number for your impromptu speech.
I'll choose number one.
So your topic will be traditional buildings should not be put down to build modern structures. Do you agree with this statement or not, and why? Thank you.
Now, nowadays, we have all been building modern society, including some modern buildings. But of course, I don't think that we should abandon our traditional old buildings, which is some kind of essence of our traditional Chinese culture. And I think these two things can't exist at one time in one place, just such as Beijing. We have some old, such as the palace and Hutong, but we also have modern buildings, such as skyscrapers. And these things are kind of a mixture of our modern culture and our traditional culture. These things only exist, can make the perfect city. And as we all know that I don't agree to the point that we should pull our old buildings down to build the new buildings, because we should protect our motherland and we should protect our own traditional culture. Thank you.
Thank you, contestant. Now let's welcome contestant number 13.